Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm about to present you absolutely gorgeous 2016 brand spanking new Mercedes-Benz G63 AMG, and this is gonna be full adapter of this AMG. And so here's the key, very elegant key off the box, so you can see AMG logo, two buttons, lock and unlock. Nice. Alright guys, let's see. Very aggressive front, LED daytime running lights, huge Mercedes-Benz emblem, bi-xenon project headlamps. This car has V8, 52 valve, bi-turbo engine, 5.5 liter, it produces 571 horsepower and 760 Nm of torque, maximum speed of 210 km per hour. 0-6 time is 5.4 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 13.8 liter per 100 km. The car is four-wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 96 liters. And of course, a G65 AMG is available, 6 liter. Of course, 630 horsepower, 0-6 time is 5.3 seconds. And of course a maximum speed of 230 km per hour, and it's just incredible, 1000 Nm of torque. The Mercedes-Benz G-Class, sometimes called G-Wagon, is a mid-size four-wheel drive luxury SUV. The G-Class was developed as a military vehicle, of course. Production since 1979 till present days. And my favorite G55 AMG compressor, 2006, in the mid-year update, the supercharged engine was updated to increase power to 500 and torque to 700 Nm of torque via enhanced and hertune engine control unit. Other features included 18-inch AMG light alloy wheels in titanium gray with 285/55/18 wheelbase tires, bi-xenon headlamps, oval fog lamps with a cornering light function, and ISOFIX child seat attachments in the second seat row, scratch resistant body paint, and blue metallic, very nice color in my opinion. The G63 AMG comes with the AMG Speed Shift Plus 7 G-Tronic transmission and an Eco Start and Stop function and an AMG Sports exhaust system. Furthermore, the suspension damper settings are adjusted for more dynamic handling characteristics. By using optimized bearings for the automatic gearbox, transfer case and engine, cutting vibration and noise levels. The readjusted ESP includes automatic control systems such as the startup assist and a haul function with optional trailer coupling. It has a twin blade radiator grille with a 4 chrome inserts, an AMG bumper with the 3 airflow inlets, and high gloss chrome stainless steel inserts, new LED daytime running lamps below the bi-xenon headlamps, stainless steel running boards and side protective strips with stainless steel inserts, and of course a G63 AMG 6x6 is available. Alright guys, we take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion. The most interesting part, extremely solid doors. This car has, I believe, 8 airbags. Everything is padded, as you can see. All 4 windows in this car are fully automatic in both directions, up and down. Power window lock, your power mirrors, power folding, blind spot monitoring system, of course. Very heavy doors, 3-person memory, power adjustment for the seats. Carbon fiber trim, of course, as you can see, sliding seat hard, reclined side bolsters, of course, headrest adjustment, AMG logo, as you can see right there, stitching, very nice attention to the details. You can definitely feel this true German quality. Your central lock, metal handles, premium Harman Kardon audio, storage area, door lights, of course. Aluminum entry guards, AMG with very bright LED illumination, not bad. Your attention, warning, not bad indeed. Aluminum sport pedals, down here you can find your illumination and trunk release, sweet storage for the driver, also padded as you can see, nice. QR code, nice. Sweet, very nice attention to details, and the auto adjustment you can find on the right side of the driver's seat, right here. Nice. Full spoke design, fully wrapped steering wheel, multiple controls side to side, heated steering wheel, power adjustment, of course, adapt cruise control settings, your automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. With my 6'3" stature, it's quite easy to get in and out. As you can see, adjustment for the steering column, your voice commands, your pedal shifters, of course, plus for the upshift, minus for the downshift. Once again, extremely solid doors, beautiful gauges, AMG, red needles, everything is very nice put together here. Of course, your LED indicator controls and wiper controls in one stock, voice commands, telephone controls, mute, driver information system right there, and your adaptive cruise control, very nice feature. Lane keeping assist, of course, is available as an option. Your Mercedes-Benz command system, insert the key and then twist to turn on the ignition. Nice needles. Set temperature, digital clock, odometer, carbon fiber trim, locking off the front, rear and central differential, incredible off-road capabilities, of course, power button, turn it off and turn it on for the command system, radio, navigation disk, telephone, mute, unhook and off buttons for the telephone, as you can see, cancel, favorites, power button, your different settings right there. Alright guys, let's see your range from start, elapsed time, average and current fuel economy, distance to empty, Bluetooth, assistance graphic, blind spot assist, tire pressure, assist plus, and your general settings for the instrument cluster, for instance, lights. As you can see, it's pretty much self-explanatory. Vehicle, acoustic lock, heating, convenience, easy entry and exit. Nice factory settings. Nope. That's pretty much it for this display. Once again, absolutely beautiful gauges. Love it, just love it. Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright guys, for main screen for the infotainment system, radio, station list, presets, info, sound adjustment, treble, bass, fader, Logic 7 surround sound, absolutely incredible, audio, telephone, it's pretty much self-explanatory, video, changer is empty, system settings, for instance settings, display, reset time, set time, format, so on and so forth. Display settings, display off, Mercedes-Benz apps, internet radio, Mercedes-Benz mobile website, owner's manual, and enter URL. Enter favorites, that's pretty much it for this system. It's very comprehensive, quite easy to use, but it's not touch screen. Nice, not bad indeed. Alright guys, heated and cooled seats, 3-stage for the driver and for the passenger, dual zone, fully automatic climate control, it's not an ashtray as you can see. And here's your 7-speed 7G tronic automatic transmission, low range, rear defrost, and of course very solid e-brake, command controls right here, power supply, storage area down there as you can see, your media in and USB integration, everything is padded. Once again, high quality, you can definitely feel this true German quality, it's absolutely amazing. As you can see, auto dimming rearview mirror, garage home link, and to turn off the alarm, your microphone for the hands-free, power moonroof, very bright LED illumination, Alcantara headliner. As you can see, your sun visors, vent mirror, very bright illumination, handles are stationary, power moonroof, sweet, very nice. As you can see, side curtain airbags, very good visibility with my 6'3" stature. Those seats are quite nice. Legroom is more than enough, thigh support is pretty good, and children's okay. Power window lock, as you can see. Alright guys, let's check the back seats, shall we? Front parking assist, rear parking assist, of course. Nice, very nice. Metal handle. Very convenient running boards. Not bad indeed. Light controls, your parking lights left and right. This car is very expensive to buy and very expensive to run, especially in our country. And of course, a G65 AMG is also very expensive. Alright guys, rear seats, materials to carry over, as you can see, everything is padded, child safety locks, 3-stage heated seats for the second row, your ashtray, power window, right there, speaker sitters, storage area, aluminum entry guards, AMG wood illumination, very bright AMG illumination, and as you can see, AMG logo. Second row is quite roomy, adjustable headrests of course, and surprisingly there is no armrest, central armrest. With my 6'3" stature, it's quite easy to get in and out. As you can see, storage pockets right there. Legroom is not an issue at all, and my headroom is pretty good. Neck pro for the headrest, and of course adjustable headrest. Two huge cup holders, center tile, 12-volt power supply, and your rear vents. Everything is very simple in this car. Stunning interior, as you can see. Absolutely amazing. Nice, definitely. Sweet looking car, that's for sure. Your uplights and interior illumination up top. As you can see, Second row is quite roomy and comfortable. At least for my 6'3 stature. Nice. Alright guys, let's check trunk space, shall we? Trunk is huge, actually, and here's your rear view camera, rear parking assist, rear defrosting glass, and rear wiper. Not bad, not bad. As you can see, very roomy trunk, cargo tie downs down there, and of course you can find your storage net right there, power supply. Cut hook on the left and on the right side. Sweet AMG. Quad exhaust pipes, of course. 20-inch wheels. Front perforated ventilated disc brakes and rear solid. Rear parking assists, also front parking assists for the Mercedes-Benz. Tow hook down there. Nice. And of course your fuel cap. Your tire pressure, as you can see. Nice. Once again, second row. Nicely done. This car feels very simple, solid, extremely reliable suspension, transmission, as well as the hand-built engine, one man, one engine philosophy, AMG. Truly very impressive car, it's just a beast, just a beast. Nice, you can find same power adjustment for the passenger seat and of course your storage net right there, wood illumination, 12 volt part LED right here, and very sophisticated cup holder, storage area for the passenger of course. Nice, not bad. And lockable of course. Glove compartment. Once again, adjustment for the seats. Convenient handle. Lockable glove box with illumination and, of course, lined in velour. Sweet. Absolutely incredible vehicle. Feels great. Central speaker, your sensors. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2016 brand new Mercedes-Benz G63 AMG. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, which I catch you next time. Who's not where it came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.